Hello everyone. This is the orbital shaker made by D-Lab. The model of the shaker is SK0330 Pro. And we can see the screen. There's two sides. One, this side is for the shaking speed, and this side is the timer. And we can see there's two knob. Speed knob and time knob. If we want to increase the speed, we twist, and we can see that the speed is changing 260, 290, 310. It is changing. If we twist to the left, the speed is decreasing. And for the timer, it's the same. Twist to the right, time increasing. Twist to the left, time decreasing. This is the unit for the time is minute, 7 minute, 8 minute, 10 minute. And this side is the hour, minute. And for the shaking speed, the unit is RPM. Okay, so now the speed is 140, the time is 10, we can let it start. The machine starts to run. This one still didn't attach with a top plate. On the top plate, we can put the containers, beakers, whatsoever we use for our experiment. But this one not yet attached with the top plate. There's many kinds of top plate can be attached. This is the basic unit. This from the right side. Here from the left side. And we also can check the back side. Backside only the power cable. The time from 10 minutes changed to 9 minutes. This is basically how this shaker working. Thank you so much.